Good morning everybody, welcome back to the channel. Now in today's video, what I'm going to start with first off is building the drawers, which are going to go in here. I've just got some 12mm ply and they're just going to be pretty straightforward five-sided boxes because they don't need to be that well constructed because they're only little. So I'm going to crack on with that, so please enjoy the video. Okay, that is one of them done. Little bit rough around the edges, it's not perfect, but I'm gonna sand it all down later on. But let's just check if it fits. This will be embarrassing if it doesn't. Perfect. Yeah, nice draw there. Okay, so I have got the three drawers in place now. The only thing I need to do is kind of put a little guide in, because as they come in they kind of wobble and then they hit this. So I need to basically just put a piece in here to kind of guide them in. Same here and same for the top one as well. But yeah, decent bit of storage on all of these. And then once that's sorted, they should work really well. Also, just off camera, put in this splash back here as well. It's just a piece of 9mm ply which is screwed onto the three beams which you saw before. And then on top of that, I'll put a piece of probably vinyl sheet or something. Okay, so just while the camera was charging, I got the worktop back into position and basically cut it down to size. So cut the edge off there, cut the edge off there, and a little bit of planing at the back. And then also stuck it a piece here because it was starting to warp, so it was sitting slightly high of the frame, so I basically just put a tiny piece of wood in here so that it now sits a bit more flush. And the drawers are here, they're a little bit rough around here just still, but these will obviously have a nice piece of front on, so they'll look well, like normal drawers. So the only thing that we've got to do now is tomorrow, I'll probably get my dad to help me, and we will cut hopefully the hole for where the sink unit and everything else is going to be. I might need to possibly change that drawer, but yeah, that's pretty much where we're up to, so I will see you tomorrow. Good morning everybody, it's very cold this morning, but what I'm starting off with is just sort of cleaning up the boxes ever so slightly. So they weren't perfectly made, so there was a few little edges in places, and I'm just sort of sanding them down on there now, just making sure they're sort of neaten up, and also taking off the edges here, 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 and as well. So I've just done that one, I'm gonna crack it on with another one now. Okay, so now after a little bit of sanding and these little guides in place, all of these things slide in and out really easily now. The reason why I didn't put runners on them is because otherwise I'd just lose too much space in the drawers, but they're all looking pretty good. Pretty pleased with that. Okay, so the worktop is now cut to shape, all sorted, sanded, so we're ready to varnish now. I'm just using the same stuff as I was used on the side bit. Wake up, mama, turn your lamp down low. Have you got dinner? So hello everyone, welcome back to the video. It's about 2 weeks on from where we left off last time. What we got up to is obviously doing the first coat of stain on the worktop. So this morning I'm going to do another coat and we'll get about 3 or 4 coats on that, so it becomes the same colour as this. I've also obviously put the splash back on here, and I'm going to be using these sort of stick-on tiles that are all sort of different colours and patterns, which is quite fun, and they're going to form the splash back. I'm using stickers because they're way lighter and cheaper basically than actual tiles, and to be honest this is quite a flexy piece of wood, so tiles might end up falling off that. So stickers will work fine, it's cheaper, it's easier, it's lighter, so yeah, I'm going to crack on for the day. Woke up this morning, baby, I had them stage bare blues. Stage bare Georgia, that is. Woke up this morning, had them stage bare blues. Looked over the corner, grandma, grandma had them too. Mama died and left me reckless. Papa died and left me wild. I ain't good looking, baby, but I'm someone sweet and no child. Going to the country. Okay, so whilst the worktop is drying, I've just got the cupboards, which I made, I think, quite a few episodes ago now. But I'm just touching up the edges on them because there's a bit of glue sticking out. And then I'm going to prime them so that they're ready for painting. I know you can make it your sister Lucille says she won't go. Okay, so I'm back down at the van. Whilst those cupboards are drying, I'm now going to paint, just, or at least prime the cupboard. This is going to be painted white in the end, so yeah, just going to prime that now. Okay, so that is all I have time for, people. Thank you very much for watching. It's been a pleasure to film and build. Join me in the next episode where we'll probably carry on with a bit more painting those cabinets, maybe get the actual colour on, and then maybe a few other pieces in the van, some extra lights, maybe some more cladding on the sliding door. So we'll see how we go. As always, I will catch you in the next one. It was a doggone queen.